doing? Digging graves?
Damn, where the fuck I put it, man?
Put what, nigga?
Man, the fucking water. Need a little something before I go deal with things.
What things, fool?
My homie LB, he told me about this army motherfucker who got all the guns we need. Not that old school Emmett bullshit neither.
I'm down. Let's roll.
Jill, you always down, homie. Apart from when you ain't around here.
Nigga, fuck you.
Damn! Man, you want some of this?
Nah, man. I'm cool on that. Where we going?
This tilt overlooking East Beach. Better yet, you better wait until it's dark. Catch the motherfucker while he in bed.
Yeah, I'm feeling that.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. Come on, nigga. What you waiting for? Look. Get in, fool.
Notice the traffic just keeps getting worse? Is your commute taking longer and longer because of traffic jams? It's not your fault. It's someone else's.
Tired of watching people on the...
Certain special privileges by traveling in a bus-only
lane. Always right.
You can vote to change the future of traffic in San Andreas. Yes, on Proposition 602. By opening up the bus lanes and paving over train routes, you'll fly across town. People don't have a right to cheap transport. The Constitution is very clear on this. Remember, it's only a small step from mass transit to communism. Proposition 602. Vote yes. It's all about you.
Talking about the ghetto. Funky, funky, get out. Trying to survive. Trying to stay alive.
Hold up. Let's creep in, grab the guns, and bounce out.
Gee, I got it ninja style. Why? Come out, you old bastard!
Shut up!
He can't stop me, you buster car! Okay, fool, in you go. I'll keep watch. Keep it coming, CJ.
Get off my ridge, you Viet Cong bastards!
Tell y'all, we making a killing.
You're a natural housebreaker, homie.
Let's get up out of here.
People on the streets always come up to me and say, I've been blasting on fools. Like it's funny, you know what I mean? It really makes no sense to me whatsoever, you know? Because if they're fools, then why you bother to blast on them? Don't that make you a fool? I don't know, man. These guys are crazy out here, man. But let's keep the music going.
All right, now the strength. LB got a storage garage sale at Deal Boulevard. Family turf we can use.
I'm on it. Seriously, Vada, man. You got to give up some stick.
What? Man, I give up the water if you give up being a buster.
Hold it right there, homie.
Buster?
Forget it.
Forget you, fool.
One day, you're going to wish you hadn't pissed me off.
Did I hear something? Sound like the buster complaining again.
Serious, child.
And I ain't talking to you no more, fool.
Just can't understand why we getting respect now. Mama told me there'd be days like this, but I'm fixed, cause it stays like this. And now they tryna ship me off to Kuwait. Give me a break. How much shit can a nigga take? I ain't going nowhere, no how. Which one to throw down? Better bring the gun, pal. Cause this is the day we make a pay. Fuck bailing hate, I bail and scrape with an AK. And even if they shoot me down, there'll be a...
You see, I told you, simple.
Yeah, that was a real breeze.
Say, CJ, you gotta get it in your head that this is everyday shit, homie.
Okay, look, I'm tired. I'll see you later.
All right, Holmes. Just think about what I said.